We now return to the holiday classic, The Christmas Whistle.
Well, I'm sorry it hasn't been 24 hours, officer, but don't tell me my husband isn't a missing person.
I'm home.
Daddy!
Oh, I'm sorry I scared you.
Oh, thank God. We were so worried. I called the office. Is it true? Did everyone get laid off?
Yes. But it's all okay now.
Why is it okay, Daddy?
Because I met someone, and they taught me a valuable lesson about what's really important.
Daddy, what's that noise?
That's the Christmas whistle.
What is that?
Every time you hear the Christmas whistle, you know that someone is watching. That someone is watching over. That someone is watching over you. Let's just give it a second and see if it stops. Okay, that's good. That someone.
It's so loud, Daddy.
I'm not controlling it, sweetheart.
Hey, cut it out with the whistle!
It's not me!
It sounds like it's coming from up there!
It's not!
Well, maybe I'll come up there and check for myself, huh?
Oh, I would love that, Salvatore!
Oh, honey, don't yell. It's Christmas.
No one is more aware it's Christmas than I am.
Daddy, your whistle's making the dogs bark.
It's not my whistle. It's a whistle.
Well, you certainly seem to know the most about it.
What are you getting at, Francis?
Well, who told you about this whistle?
It was a guy, all right.
A guy? What does that even mean? What kind of guy?
His name was Bartholomew, and he said he was a...
Was a what?
An angel.
Oh, God, you've been drinking again.
Daddy, no!
I have not been drinking.
Well, where did you meet this angel?
At a bar.
Oh, and you haven't been drinking.
I had one drink.
Daddy, no!
But then I met the angel.
Oh, my God, this story.
Ow! Keep it down!
It's not me! It's the Christmas whistle!
The hell is a Christmas whistle?
It's nothing!
Daddy, it's getting worse.
I know it's getting worse. We all know it's getting worse.
Dear God, what's that noise? Dear God, please make it stop.
Now it woke up my mother.
Well, it wouldn't wake her up if she wasn't living with us.
She's not living with us. She's staying with us until she dies.
Make the angel stop, Daddy.
There's no angel. There never was an angel.
Why don't you ever believe me?
Oh, because you're a loser. And you've always been a loser.
Bartholomew!
He's choking!
Oh. Oh, my God! Thank you! Oh, thank you!
No, thank you, Bartholomew. You and your whistle taught me that the real meaning of Christmas is family.
Look, everyone! The Christmas whistle!
Oh, honey, that was in his mouth.